something.
Looks like we lost him.
Dr. Alderwood, you have a patient who goes by the name of Dylan Forrester.
He's one of my most interesting, most promising patients.
When was the last time you spoke?
Has he done something?
Then you mean attempted murder, then yeah.
Well, that's progress.
Is there anything you need to tell me?
No.
You're not the same man you used to be, Dee.
Dee's younger brother, Professor Sean Forrester, he's dead. The funeral is today.
You got a lot of nerve coming here. Get me someone in the Washington State Police.
The FBI.
He broke his parole.
Short of him. Move. You know the routine. I didn't expect him to be here so soon. It can't be the FBI.
Not exactly.
We search the house first and find out.
No one dies until we find out what they know.
I'm trying to do my best here.
You know, don't be too hard on yourself.
I'll shoot her.
And I'll shoot you both.
So now do you understand what happens when you don't help me?
Jacob! Find me a way back in.
What aren't you telling me?
Sean must have told you it's here on the island.
You're being shot at?
Oh, yeah. If you think I'm
dangerous, do whatever it takes to save your ass.
Did you really kill people, Uncle D?
They were really bad people.